You know, I can understand at times being frustrated with humans, but there's a real, there's an influx of energy on Earth right now where humans are becoming really, really good people. And at the same time, of course, they're falling into the darkness more. So we always have this polarity on Earth where we have the light and the dark, the good and the bad, the yin and the yang. And everything is a derivative of the two vibrations of love and fear. I can relate with being frustrated with humans, but it costs nothing to be nice to animals. It's so easy. And that vibration of unconditional love that we can show to animals can then be transferred into humans. It's easier to love a human when you can start loving animals, because the animals show you how to really love every part of yourself, because they don't have all of this fucking, this fear. They don't have it. It's not programmed into an animal. So I salute everybody that's good to animals, because there's nothing that makes me more honored to be a human being when I see humans being.